Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timer Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. We're back again with some Need for Speed Heat. Here's my new car. It ain't ready for racing quite yet. I've got to unlock a few things and get my reputation up before I can unlock the upgrades for it. But this thing will absolutely squeal. Got everything visual wise other than the decals done on this one. I'll wait for some other time to do that. I'm just going to pull it up to this little race thing right here, and then I'm going to switch my car when I get there, because this car ain't ready yet. Wait, oh, I thought it was right there. And we're going to switch it over at night, and we're going to change cars since we do that up there. Okay, let's switch it over. Wait, how do I do that? Let's flip it. Go to night. Start. I guess I'm about to go over there and switch my car. Do you want me to switch my car there? Usually it lets me switch my cars. It's gonna say not ended.
Yeah.
I know.
Maybe you need to get some sleep.
Good news. We got a new couch. Go up. Make yourself comfortable.
One more accelerations are better than that. One bit of acceleration is better than that, so let's get it. Back over to that race. I don't know why it wouldn't let me change my car that time. Unless it's a race, you have to have certain cars for certain races. I don't know. No. No, let's do it. Pinning over the night again. Flip it over. Let's get it. I got the Need for Speed. Dude, that bitch had to push me off the track. I'm only going 114 mile an hour, 120 mile an hour maybe? 125. Why you become a cop? Maybe you should have a faster car. You can become a cop. In real life, you'd hit a tree like that, and you wouldn't been here. Oh! About lost control. Went airborne. This Corvette's a beast. Oh, turned a little too fast. Oh, no! You lose control when you jerk movements like that. That cop is like, when I passed him like that, he said, that's what I live for. Next thing you know, he's like, where'd he go? He just blinked. Yeah, but again, 220 mile an hour.
Thought you could outspot me. Same make and model. Even the plates match. This is definitely the car we chased before.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
What do you think? Well, I jumped across one water.
Give up while you still can.
Subject in sight. Found him. Damn it, I got no visual on him anymore.
Well, that's how you do it. Go so fast, they just like, man, where did he go? Don't blink. I'm just like that thing on TV. Now you see me. Now you don't. Don't pull out in front of me like that. Ah, burn is bad enough. My car is almost tore up as it is. Unless you're really over 140, you technically ain't racing. You're snacing. You're snailing.
You can't hide from me.
Oh yeah?
Looks like the driver we pursued earlier this evening is back for another round. Let's go get him.
Just fix picked up the chase from before. Now let's end it the correct way.
Oh, burn.
All units suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
Guess we aren't gonna catch.
I gotta get to... That is the closest one, so...
This one. Damn.
Nice work.
How much reputation I got? Times what? One, two? Ooh, times three. Oh, double reputation level of the day. Cool.
The parts shop is offering you some upgrades. See what you think.
Corvette, Ferrari, ooh, I like that. Porsche, Lamborghini, ooh. Ooh, the Marcielago, it's even better. But anyways, this right here is where I'll come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. There's a helicopter, and there's a city over there. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. We have more daily content every single day, and you don't want to miss out. As always, this is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Peace out.